I try to bypass the input jack and just do this, what do you call this, adapter, and same thing, except that, yeah, at least it lets me turn it on for a minute. No, there we go. So it worked for a second, but no, it goes back to flashing, so it's just like, I don't know if it's the active element of the bass just not being too much for this transmitter, maybe, but it won't let me play. Try to turn it back on.